message, so that when you stand and preach, he will work with you.
Amen.
At times it's difficult for the Lord to work with us because we preach our own selves. We preach our message. We preach a message according to what the people want to hear. We preach a message according to how hungry we are. We want these people to give us offerings, so therefore we shall preach what they want to hear. This time the Lord is saying to us, in some cases, you will have to preach what the people do not want to hear. And being found with the people that the church does not want to associate itself with. Sometimes the greatest sermon is not preached from the pulpit, but in the communities, in our workplaces. How do you serve God where you are? How do you preach a message to your colleagues? How do people know that you are a Christian without you telling them that you are a Christian?
Prayed for the fire. He was the one that prayed for rain. You can go and read it in 1 Kings 19 if you don't know the stories. Sometimes we just assume from the book that you know. But you can go and read it. But then he just killed all these false prophets. All these miracles happened. And he received a message from Jezebel. And she said to him, tomorrow, by this time, Elijah